New this morning, the 12-year-old boy from Colorado who stood up for his Gadsden flag and gun rights patches on his backpack is now suing his school district. According to the Washington Times, Jaden Rodriguez filed a federal lawsuit against the Harrison School District 2 and the Vanguard School in Colorado Springs. He's arguing the dress code policy banning his backpack patches violates his free speech rights. Back in August, Rodriguez's middle school reversed its ban on his yellow Gadsden Don't Tread on Me flag badge after public outcry. However, their ban on his gun rights patches still stands. The lawsuit states the school told his mother that they may once again ban the Gadsden flag patch if students or staff complain. The lawsuit alleges that since this happened, Jaden has been verbally and physically harassed and his other patches stolen at school without the administration intervening. The district has not commented on this case.